What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I will be showing you how to turn off the iPhone XS Max, iPhone XS, iPhone XR or the iPhone X when frozen. Now, iPhones don't freeze that often, but if there are any issues with your phone like lagging, Wi-Fi problems, maybe the phone freezes, you will want to perform this quick little reboot that not many people know about. Now, with the redesign of the iPhone, now that we no longer have the home button, this process changes up a little bit. So what you want to do is unlock your iPhone, and then simply press the volume up button, press the volume down button, and then hold the power button until you see the screen flash and the Apple logo appear. Once the Apple logo appears, you can release the power button and wait for about 10 to 20 seconds for your phone to boot up. This will do a background reboot of all the basically processes running in the background, and it will do like a mini reset of all the processes, and this will ensure that your phone is running faster, better, more efficiently, and basically it will take care of any of the errors that you may have. So this is a quick little fix that not many people know about that solves about 90% of all iPhone issues. Again, press the power up button, press the volume up button, press the volume down button, and hold the power button until the phone reboots, until the Apple logo appears. After you do that, everything will be sorted out, and that's basically it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully I helped you out. Hopefully your iPhone is no longer frozen and hopefully everything works fine. If you have any video requests, please leave them in the comment section below. Drop this video a like if you enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time.